Here.
Let's find out. Awesome.
How's your air cleaning?
Better. I'm actually not using my headset yet. So I'm using one that only goes over my left ear.
Yeah, it actually sounds clearer.
Oh, that's odd. Okay.
Yeah, you're broadcasting. We're good.
Yep, we just need to start the private match and we're good to go.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself because I don't need to be included. So if you have any questions, so just refer them to me. I'll be watching the stream as well as on chat.
Okay.
Alright, we'll be screaming.
Alright, I'm gonna mute the other team. I'd say good luck, but I don't really mean it.
And then mute the other team.
Gosh.
No, we're not. No, we're not. It's not showing all the cars for everybody, but all the names are there.
Yeah, all the names are at the bottom left.
Not all names.
E3?
Okay.
So what color do you want to be, orange or blue?
It doesn't matter. I think we should switch off, just like we do normally. So one team will start blue, and the next match will switch.
Yeah, okay.
We'll start blue.
Okay, we'll start orange then.
Okay.
I want to be teal.
Ah, we got 7 people already, guys. Say hi.
That's just people at the homepage.
Probably. But we can still say hi to everybody, even if they're, you know, just hanging out staring at the homepage.
Yeah, but you say that as though it's a surprise for you, well,
Hades, get out!
Oh, darn it!
Shit, there we go again.
Son of a gun!
Jeez.
I went over it.
I jumped too high. And then I jumped too low. And that time I jumped just right.
I was waiting for you to say you were gonna jump like Little Bear.
Oh, get in.
No. I can actually drive and be okay. All that progress went down the drain.
Oops, sorry.
Don't be sorry. My strategy half worked. I kept one of you out of the way.
I never mean to blow people up. I can't do it purposely. I'm not that accurate.
Yeah, I missed every time I tried it.
Yeah, baby.
We are up to a horrible start here, guys. Come on.
Try. I promise.
Well, you only get 3 games in order to, get better at this, because it's only the best 4 out of 7, so, you know.
Okay.
We can't lose more than 3, Queenie.
Although, I got blown up, so I'm not very happy about that.
Yeah, you'll be alright.
Oh, was that me? Sorry, Queenie.
Oh, are you kidding me? Wild, you're not cute.
Thank you, Michael. Thank you, Zod.
Come on.
No, you do not want to hit spill towards or there you go.
No. I was backwards. Ignore me, please.
You were backwards the other day when we were playing. I haven't figured out why, but you know.
It's just I'm already not visually.
Pitched it off your mate.
No!
Oh no! That was mine!
I thought I'd nicked it off it, I thought.
You nudge me out of the way. I owe you one. Oops, wrong way.
Wild man, come back.
I think you're a little too late for that.
Did he drop from the party completely? No, he's right there.
No, he's just gone out
there.
Nope,
there he just.
He's just gone.
Way back.
That's cool. Did
a wild man drop the person?
Yeah. Can we just phase two? We'll be alright.
Now, do we need to restart it then? Because we're all gone.
Technically, yes. According to the rules, it needs to be four teams.
Okay.
So, in other words, this match doesn't count.
Awesome.
If it was the last 30 seconds or last minute, I would probably say it's going to go through because you've already completed 80% of the match, but considering it's not halfway when it drops.
I'm just doing donuts.
So the only time I score, really it's not bothered.
Cool. Donuts!
Ah,
oh, awesome. Eh, it's okay, I just hit it into our goal. Moth just nudged it in a little bit.
Is Wildman 100% gone? Is he coming back?
Oh, I think he's coming back. Unless his internet's gone down.
Guys, we're in the double digits. We got 14 people watching now.
I caused a demolition. I'm so sorry. I'm not. No. Oh, yes. Okay, it's okay.
Oh, yeah. He's completely offline.
Huh. A little practice. A little warm up.
I love when you miss it and you go flying into the other team's goal.
Yeah. That's usually what happened. I'm sorry. Whoever I hit.
Yeah, it's coming back now. He just messaged me. It's coming back.
Yes. Oh no. Who did that? Are you gonna...
Oh, did he blow you up?
No, he literally, as I hit it, he bumped it out from underneath me.
Well, then you should not get my way.
Wow. I'm really feeling the love.
You have been told, Queenie. Oh, Bernie!
Know, right?
Damn it.
I just missed that.
Oh, no. See, I got out of your way.
Awesome.
You the bat symbol? Okay.
Yeah, if you're in the Batmobile, yeah.
Oh, you're in the Batmobile, got it. And there's Wildman.
It is wild.
Someone pulled my internet connection finger. It farted.
I sent you back on. PlayStation, obviously,
you'd be trying to do it. Yeah, no, I actually, PlayStation won't let me on, hacking them right now.
Wingle, do you play it with just the ball cam on?
So you got a replay
just,
here.
Exit.
It's just exit to the menu so it don't start.
What? Yes. Okay.
Like, after I gave you guys such a lead.
You gave
away.
I think Rico did quite a few scores.
No, that's what I was saying, Wild. Only time I really score, and it don't count. So I score again all night.
Yeah, that wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah. You're back in. Okay, start again then.
You're not gonna hold a second trying to sign Isco on a free transfer.
Okay, we going same colours again or we're switching?
Don't matter to me.
Okay, we'll go blue again.
Okay.
Rico likes blue because it's the colour of Leicester.
Colour of Coventry, mate, not Leicester. It is Leicester, but that's not why.
Alright, Queenie. Yeah. You had your warm-up round. We're going to do good this time.
Yep, I'm going to try. Seriously?
So low. You just hit me! Park, I was turning. Very slowly. Center. Got it. How did you miss it? How did you miss that one?
No! Thank you, Wild. Thank you. That was awesome, man.
Come on, Queenie!
No, darn it, no!
Son of a gun.
Hades?
Nope, I missed it.
You're just determined for me not to score, aren't you, Al?
That's okay, it usually gives us a chance. Go ahead, Wild.
It doesn't last long.
And if they were high.
Yes, they probably were.
And again. Oh, I missed it. Oops. Oh, it boosted me. Like landing in the air. Oh, you've got an aerial hit for that as I come down.
Get a Queenie.
Hit it back. Wow. Send it one.
Boo!
Just the team.
No! Dang.
We held off on the score for a longer amount of time.
We're improving slowly.
By the end of this, we'll win. It's okay.
Oh, I lost. Wow, you hit it back with your traps.
Oh.
Go on, get it. Get it. Go. Oh, good save. Good save. What a good save. No, he still stopped it going in. Love you.
Queenie, get it!
Oh no! Just keep bouncing into each other.
Oh. Yeah, there we go. Nice one, Bernie.
There we go. Good job.
I don't know how that counted as a goal for me, but.
Because you hit it in.
I'll take it.
No, you blew me up, and it bounced off of me. And oh, it bounced off of you down there.
Bernie, it counted as a goal. Quit
worrying
about it.
We're good. We got this.
Well, someone just boosted me way faster than I was going.
It's game over.
Two to one's better than 6-0.
Yeah.
That's definitely true.
GD guys. Technically, I scored every goal there.
So round one. One-man team business again, isn't it? Well,
no, I mean...
That's okay, we get blue this time, so... Maybe we'll have better luck as blue, you guys.
That's got both powers and their goal. It's brilliant.
Is Rico's team?
Team King
Power. Yeah, Rico's team one.
Sorry.
Yep. King Power. I owe Sigfa.
King Power Crusaders.
I still think our name is better, thanks,
Brian.
Yes,
agreed. Oh, I hate this map.
It's my least favorite map, also.
Are you going blue? We're all orange then.
I've never played this map, so I don't know if I like it.
Yeah.
You'll hate it.
It goes up on the side, it's a nightmare.
It's a small map, isn't it? Fuck.
Oh, it's got, like, upstairs rails.
Oh, guess you get the Burpee!
Whoa-ho-ho!
Oh!
Oh, Rico! No! God, that was so easy!
Oh, Bernie!
Bernie, we
could have
got that, darn it.
I don't know if we would have got it, but I was definitely lined up for it.
Where am I going? Flying in the air.
Definitely...
Nice, wow.
Boom, motherfucker!
Is that a second burpee I heard?
I need to go back to having you guys muted. Why is it all in German?
Nope.
Oh, no!
German's Japanese, isn't it?
Is it Japanese?
Yeah.
Yeah. Not English. Why is it not in English?
It looks in Japanese. Yeah. If you look at all the writing around the outside of it, it's all Japanese.
It's Chinese. Well, we're big enough.
It's Chinese. Ah, my buttons are broken. Alright, I'm good.
That's not that isn't good.
I don't think that's gonna help you though. Didn't have to line up there.
And there you go.
Burn, motherfucker, burn, motherfucker, burn.
I try, but you can't reach me.
Can I just hear four burn?
Can I just scream? Motherfucker, burn.
Nothing you can't reach me.
In hell, motherfucker, burn, motherfucker, burn.
I swear you're out to get me. I don't think he's gonna stop, Queenie.
I was incorrect. It is Japanese. There's a few characters that are very small and hard to read. Well, then, let's go ahead and tone it down a little bit, please. We are on stream, please remember.
That's sports. Mm-hmm.
Rico, you were just all over the place over there.
That's Rico playing Rocket League.
Oh.
Ah, that's good defense.
I spend most of my time flying around in the air.
Am I gonna get it?
Yes, Queenie!
Yeah.
We need two more of those now, Queenie.
I was worried for a second. Oh, Rico knocked Wolf out of the way. Never mind. I'm not too worried. Rico, keep doing you.
I'm trying.
It's in the air. No!
Oh!
No!
Oh, Rico, where's the finish? Get the rebound! Get that!
Oh,
I just missed it. Ah, oh, man. Oh, it's a beauty. They hit it on the half volley there as it's dropping. Bounce.
Boing. See, I'm doing my normal floating around in the back of the goal.
Oh, no, no. I'm so sorry.
It's all right.
I'm so sorry.
You had a better shot on that anyway.
I didn't get it, though. I apologize.
I got a shot on it, but I was going way too slow. Watch out, Loff. Nice one there, Rico. Good clearance. Ah, gotta slice that. Sliced it.
Oh, it's wounded. Over me. Sorry, Loss.
Oh, I should have double jumped.
That's okay.
Nope, there you go.
Nice. You kind of nicked it from me, but nice.
Don't worry about it, Loss. I think nothing about nicking it from you.
Oh, no. No, I think twice about nicking it from Loss. I wouldn't think twice about nicking it from you, though, Rico.
Yeah, I know that. You've done it enough.
Nice, bro. Nice, bro. Nice.
Ooh.
At this point, just keep contending for the ball, guys. I can't score if none of them are left alive.
What do I do when I'm at
100%?
I can see Wild Man.
You demolish him?
Yeah.
I think we can all agree to that one.
Yeah. We leave Rico alive because he's kind of helping us.
No, he's not.
Lilith needs to go as well.
Yeah, but then Wilds will make us watch his goals, you know.
I never make you watch my goals. I hate watching the replays.
Oh, that's such a lie. Don't play that
Whether
game.
Or not I got a little bit distracted by my football manager that I'm playing at the same time.
Nice.
I wasn't trying... Oh my god, what's this?
They're up two, Wivik.
Tactician and Prodigy. Rico was goalkeeper. Lafreniere was slowpoke.
Slowpoke.
I was prodigy and tactician. Rico was the goalkeeper. Lof was slowpoke.
Okay, Rico's team.
I'm just saying they have two pros on their side. That's all I'm gonna say, guys.
Rico is not a pro. Trust me.
Yeah, I've played it a lot. Like I said, I've played it for about 2 years. I've never improved, so.
We're orange this time, Queenie said.
Okay. Oh. This map isn't too bad.
No, this one's not. The only really bad one is the Tokyo one.
The Dust Bowl's quite a pain. Because it's like, it's got really unpredictable bounce. Oh, the entire stadium is curved.
Oh
yeah.
Hit,
Queenie.
Oh,
thank
so
you,
sorry.
Queenie! It's alright.
I'm so sorry that I
hit. No, you're not, but it's okay.
It's alright, you're hitting the... Queenie, what, this is the second time you've played it? You're hitting the ball, meaning you're better than Rico.
Whoa, come
Rico's
on!
Me
and Queenie both have more goals than Rico.
Not hard, one more than zero.
For a second time playing.
Honestly, well, it depends, because in the first match I scored 2, I think, so...
No, you scored 1.
No, I scored 2.
Did he?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, one is our left, did you? I didn't
oh, there you go!
He's on the play. Rico got one!
I bet they fucking claim that. I think someone ran into the side of me.
I think that was more of a team goal, you but you know.
Thanks, Loss.
What do you say? How often do you ram Rico?
Pardon?
Also, side note, thank you, Rico, for suffering. Ooh, who can I
Queenie
blow
again!
Yes, Queenie!
Oh.
Yes!
Oh, awesome! I didn't think I'd get that.
See, I even set you up, look. There you go.
I love it. We all decided to watch Queenie's goal. It's her first goal, so we are all going to watch it.
Hey, I got... This is like my second one. Pipe down.
That's double what you just said there. She got double what you thought you...
Come on, spin back over, you fucking stupid
guy. Toss Molly in.
Go! Stole. Oh,
Rico hit me into it. It wasn't stolen, Rico just hit me into the ball.
Hey, team goal still counts.
You've got to get this game.
Get a birdie,
seriously,
get a birdie.
You've got to get this game.
I'm pretty sure he would too.
I'd love to see Wivit playing this game. He wouldn't rage quit.
It's just a fun game, isn't it?
It's just fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
I feel like rage quitting now. This is so annoying.
That's because we haven't won a game yet. You'll feel better if we win a game.
It's just like it's so disorienting.
We're not going to win a game though, letting Wildman score. It's not going to happen.
I'm sorry. See, while you're making us watch this.
Oh, shit, sorry. It's not intentional. I'm trying to do a pre-match team talk. Locke, you are good at those
score.
Fucking goals from kickoffs, aren't you?
Might get decimated in this round.
I feel like it should have been a double elimination. Had a winner's bracket and a loser's bracket. Like the majority of esports.
Oh crap.
Oh, Queenie dropping a C-bomb there. Whew. A little bit early for that, Queenie.
I'm telling you right now.
It's a little more serious than gosh darn.
Guys,
not quite.
Wow, which way are you
hell.
Going?
No, well, don't touch it. Stop. Where are you getting out?
Guess you could say that everything I touch turns to gold.
Or trash, whichever one you want to look at.
So, Milner,
is gold cockney for doo doo?
Like
one of those words we don't know.
Doo-doo. Cockney. Is it cockney? I like the way you say it like they've got a different language.
Kind of do.
You do.
Kind of like how they talk in Texas.
I think you find you've got a different language.
Shit.
Sorry. Sorry. Let it drop. Let it drop.
Oh.
No, you hit me last, love. You hit me upwards.
Oh, good save. I was going in.
No.
No.
You should be able to get extra points for demolition.
No is the answer.
Oh, I helped you! Oh, that sucks.
Like, yeah, we've been disqualified in the first game. Bernie, that's a disqualification. I mean, normally I play for... there's like games when I play for goals and play games where I play for demolitions. And when I play for demolitions, there's a lot of demolitions. Here we go!
I'll give you that one.
Oh, and it's 1-0 against West Ham as well. Let's go Liverpool! Whispering it isn't going to help them hear it any less.
Oh, oh, oh. Well, you're not cute either.
There's their number three.
Unlike Bernie.
Alright guys, we can't lose no more.
Locke got slowpoke as well. Again, he got slowpoke.
Is it? I got the most
points. Okay, so that's three to Rico's team. It's a moment in time.
Can you say it in your
Can
best Shaq's voice?
World class comeback. Is it gonna be like? They demolish you. Demolish them back.
Shax, not Varix, but okay.
He tried.
Fair enough.
Oh!
Loss! Your first action after you respawned was to ram into me while I'm going for the ball.
Demolish you.
Loss, I'm really getting. Loss,
party pieces demolish one, that's what he does.
Loff, I'm really starting to get tired of you ramming me all the time.
About what you said last night, mate.
No.
You're right, it's not.
Oh my gosh! You brats! All of you! Soccer, you're not supposed to hit.
Well, finish
teammate.
It.
Or not teammates, an opposing team. Yeah.
You've never seen Diego Costa play.
Well, this is really more like rugby probably than actually soccer, but you know.
Yeah, that's true. Bye
bye, Hades.
It's
more like hockey. It's like a man's sport, yeah. Not soccer.
This is the Australian Football League.
Are they really aggressive?
Australians? No, they're so peaceful.
No, you watch the Australian Football League, it is the most brutal. I made you watch a video, didn't I, Bernie? It is one of the most brutal things I have ever watched.
Yeah, I played it before.
It is brutal!
With Australians. It wasn't that brutal because I outsized everybody by 4 inches.
Oh, bragging there! Bragging!
They're like, I'm 5'10", I'm tall.
I'm 6'2".
I'm 6'2 as well. Oh my god, we can be twins! That would explain so much!
Twinsies.
Bernie, that's a bad twin.
Hades! Bernie, that was a positive boost in the right direction.
It didn't help, because
I feel like I scored that goal. Did whatever my head did have.
You were still trying to nick that. Well, I've seen you.
That's why I said I was so close. Go on! Oh, it's a crossbar!
Oh!
Go on, finish it! Finish it! Rico!
No, Rico!
That's what I said. Rico, you literally hit on a 90-degree angle to the goal.
I came in there that all wrong completely.
So whose side are you on?
It doesn't really matter.
Yeah, right. Yes! Yes!
Go, Queenie! Son of a...
No, Hades. Darn it.
Oh, now pulling out the D word. Oh, a little bit early for Darnets.
I'm not done.
I mean, there's a...
That's supper talk.
It's almost time. It's almost a time for a Jeepers, though. It's getting there.
I did not say Jeepers.
You really got my nerves, Queenie. You're gonna make me say the B word soon. Oh yeah, you know what, I'm just gonna say it. Barnacles!
That's
what it's worth. It's a wimmick. I'll tat us off.
Wait, Okay.
Good clearance there, whoever that was. Hades.
Hades! Come on!
I was gonna say, I can... I was gonna center it, there was no way I was gonna get a goal off of that.
was. Oh. I cannot be your friend after this. I'm tired of getting demolished.
They, you know, we were told that Wildin was really good at this. Obviously, you know.
Obviously what?
He is.
I'm not really good. I mean, sign me up for Ghosts and Northern Steam, you know.
I didn't say you were the best out there. I said you were good. Obviously, you're better than us.
Well, that's not hard.
I actually used to play it semi-competitively.
Yeah, exactly. When most of us have had less than 2 days worth of total playtime.
What happened here? Ambassador, Ambassador, can I call an ambassador?
I used to play it in MLG.
It's rigged.
It is rigged.
It's not rigged. If it was rigged, I'd be paired up. If it was rigged, I would be paired up with Lop and Nico.
Hey.
I'm joking, I'm joking.
It's that whole one-man team thing again, isn't it, mate?
No, it's not that. Because I couldn't do it without Queenie putting it into her own half.
What did I do?
Again, what? And Rico's making us watch it.
That's the same button.
That was a good setup. Go on, there's time for one more. Don't laugh.
That was good. Who got that one? The Hades.
Yeah. I can get first touch on the ball. It's hitting the goals that I can't manage. That was
seven
it, with it.
One goal, four goals. Loft two demolitions. Three centered balls and two assists from Rico.
And both demolitions were me.
Alright, guys. The score for the competition is 4.